I am Pat Thompson, and this is the second video archive of photos that I have retouched to make them look like they were painted instead of photographed. Judging from the YouTube response, there are some people who enjoy viewing this type of work. I do not consider this work art or myself an artist. With a little time and practice, anyone could do it. It is simply just a different type and style of photoshopping that some people may find pleasing to the eye. The original photograph is on the left side of the screen as we view it. The retouch photos are on the right. And now, it's time to roll the videos.
Fun.